Welcome to Envelope Integrity Reporter, your all-in-one tool for fast, accurate building envelope auditing. Whether you're in complete connectivity with the internet or working offline, Envelope IR enables seamless defect logging, floor plan markups, and report generation, all from your mobile device or browser. Time to log issues in the field. Here's how to log a defect using your device's camera and external imagery. Now, another thing to remember is that the mobile phone app of EIR is, to a certain extent, just a read-only version of the database of defects that we're logging. Once you upload a defect into the cloud, you cannot maintain or edit those defects on the mobile phone app. So the mobile phone app is specifically designed to be an online, offline application. And then the web interface is specifically just designed for all the cloud editing and modifying and generating reports. So there is some limitations on what the mobile phone app can do to existing defects that are up in the cloud. So let's move into logging a defect or logging a survey item. Right here, we'll go straight into a thermal imaging defect as well. Just installed the thermal imaging camera on the new IXX Flir Ace thermal imaging camera. You will not need to worry about connecting an external camera to get thermography on this particular app. But here, we'll mark up a location here. We'll select thermal. We'll select the thermal imaging camera, which has just been attached to the phone. And there's our thermal shot. So from here, we can focus, we can take the photo. The other thing we can do as well is select an image and attach a thermal imaging photo. Select which thermal imaging photo we want to connect it to. And we can also zoom in and move that thermal image so that it reflects what's on the visual image. From here, you can select some points on the thermal imaging photo, which will represent points on the visual image, which is really, really cool. So now you can save that. That will save into the phone's memory. And then once you have completed your audit, you can go back to your home screen and then allow it to upload, especially when you've got a good Wi-Fi connection